My name is Grace Henry. I am a senior. I'm an English major on the writings track with a journalist minor. So I transferred here at the beginning of my junior year, so this is my second year here, so I've only had one full year on the writings track. And I've taken a lot of classes in rhetoric, which has really been very interesting for me, especially wanting to be a journalist. It's always used in media by politicians, news anchors, commercials. It's so important. I would really like to explore the use of logos, because for me, that's always the hardest one to point out. Pathos and ethos are always so obvious or have so many meanings, but logos is always just a little bit, I don't know, it just always seems to be missing for me. So I'm excited to see if I can explore that further in my career. Speaking of careers, I would love to be a journalist one day. I'm not sure what I want to focus on. It's either between politics or fashion. I love clothes, but also with our society. Politics is always in the media, and there's definitely a lot to be covered. And I would love to be somebody who can report about our president or what's going on in our town, because I think it's important for readers or my audience to have the whole truth and not just be left with missing pieces here and there. So I know that takes a lot of practice and effort, but I would really love to be there one day. So my interest in photography and photojournalism. So I took two photography classes in high school. I really enjoyed it. I thought it was very interesting to learn about what goes into taking a photo and to know if you have that eye. And I don't know, I just found it very interesting. But it's also so important for journalism, because they say a photo is worth 1,000 words, right? And to have an article is great, or to have a piece of writing, but to have a photo to fully encapture what you're trying to say or to enhance your writing can really go a long way with your audiences. It can really have empathy, like show conviction. I just think it helps your rhetoric, I think, in a way. So that's why I'm interested in photography. Anyway, thank you guys for watching and listening. I'm excited to meet all of you, and have a good semester. Bye.